Okay, so here we have 2.5 grams of lithium nitrate, and it's in 60 milliliters of solution, and it wants to know the molarity. And molarity is going to be moles of solute per liters of solution. So I need, my solute is the lithium nitrate. So if I'm going to do my conversion, oops, let's get rid of 2.5. And my molar mass is, let's see what we got here. It's about 68.9 grams in one mole. So 2.5. So I get 0.0363 moles. All right, and the 60 milliliters is going to be 0.06 liters. So my molarity is 0.0363 moles divided by 0.06 liters. So I'm getting about 0.60 molar.